Alright, bounce.
Alright, I'm coming back.
Turn your mic where
Hey.
everybody can hear you. That way they know
Do
what we're
what?
talking about. Turn your mic where everybody can hear you. That way they know.
I do you think guessing right here would be a good caller? What's up? Did you say uh-uh? Like no?
No.
Well, try to find something to be a good caller, because I don't know. I didn't really like all that white.
I guess we could just do stone.
Would that work?
Yeah, I like that. Is there a bigger block of that?
No, we just have to like
What is it?
move a stone slab and like you can build off of it.
Okay, well let's just go one level up and then go from there.
Fuck. But see, the thing is like that was like you can combine them and it'll like look like that. See? That's gonna be like a lot of work. Hey, do you see what I did though? Like, look, watch.
Oh, that won't work.
But look, wait a second, wait a second. You wanna do that?
Yeah, I guess I'll have to. Damn it, that's doubling up. That's making this do double work. That's a lot of fooling.
All right, so this is. All right, man, too. All right, me too. All right, so it's gonna come out a little bit like this. How am I the party in here? What?
Hold on, wait, where do you think you're going? Because if this is
Going towards
that,
the crane.
yeah, but the crane's not that way, the crane's this way. The crane would be like.
No, listen. I thought you said that the two things are gonna be right here. The two tanks are gonna be right here.
Okay, but think about the floor. It ha right when you get behind the tank, it's a triangle that goes right here where you're walking behind the tank. The tank would be here and like here. And then you walk around the tank, around this back wall, and then the crane would be right here, and the box room would be somewhere right here.
Well, if we're in the seal spawn over here, this would come this way.
Yeah, but I mean, you could probably be right in your head, but where is this long thing right here? Like this, where we're going diagonal. Because if we were going diagonal right here, then it goes back straight right here, and then you turn right, and then there's that tunnel. If I look straight, it's a terrace spawn.
Wait. So, what way are we building this? Like,
Like, we're standing right here where we would plant the bomb in the seal spawn. So that wall right here. So if we got like.
if we go over here, here's that one tank on the right, and then you see the turret spawn like right in front of me.
How do you change your view? Oh, okay.
Am I right?
Because the fence. And we can't use those blocks. We gotta get something else. That's too much of a hassle and it's conflicting and stuff.
Oh my fuck.
So wherever you
It's
wanna
like
start, just give me
I'm
what wall
closing
do
all
you
the
wanna start
entrances.
on? Okay.
It's fucking cold out there, man. I think we should start on the wall of the crane first and like work our way towards the terrace spawn.
Yellow crane.
Yeah. Hey, let's go to bed so it ain't daytime. All right.
How do you?
hover, like, your cross angle of your screen, put it on the bed and click L2. Look.
I think we should do what we did last time before we lost everything. And just do the whole entire perimeter.
I'm gonna show you what I'm thinking. The little primer in there. Are you at? Hey, you see where I'm at over here?
No. Are you in the water?
I'm right here, in front of you. Behind you. Oh my goodness.
I really don't see you.
I'm like, right, look.
Oh, I see you now.
This is what I'm thinking. Alright, this is a seal spawn, right? Right here. You come out like this. The crane is right here. It's the crane area right here. Right?
Mm-hmm.
And correct me if I'm wrong. Alright, so this is the crane area. And then it came out like this a little bit.
I don't know. Trace yours out, and I'll trace mine out, and then we'll see which one.
And it came over like this. This. Come in. That's the comeback over here.
I can't believe we lost all that, dude.
It comes out like this. Comes in. Where are you tracing yours out at, baby?
Over the water.
Comes in like this. And it comes in like this. So it connects. You're tracing it like on the big thing. I thought we were gonna make like a little prime example of it.
Yeah, I just knew.
Come over here and tell me if I'm wrong.
I know, but hold on, look. We're standing at the very, very back of the seal spawn. The yellow crane would be like right here, and the green tanks would be like right here. And the box room would be straight ahead. You know what I mean?
Yeah, come over this way. See, I realized I fucked up right here.
We need to hurry. I want to see how fast we can get this built. Yeah, kind of like that. Kinda. You're missing a couple turns, but yeah. Hold on, let's just fill in this floor over here. You'll see it'll start molding together, and then we'll start putting all the props on it.
And then if I'm correct, this one over here comes out straight a little bit, right? Yeah, I'm correct. That one comes out like this.
Yeah, it comes out straight a little bit, yeah. And then
Comes out like this.
goes, yeah, all the way back towards where the tunnel and stuff is.
I'd say that's about right. About the right distance, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
Alright, so we just come back up and like this.
We might have to fix a little bit of distances.
I'm gonna go ahead and blow this mountain now because I already feel like we're gonna need.
This what?
No, we ain't gonna need this mountain blow out. We're good.
Yeah, don't blow that.
We're good. I had to stop him there if you need. Yeah, I built this other like leg, right?
All right.
Now we need to curve this out.
Yeah, you messed up.
I messed up. What the fuck are you talking about?
This one has to come out way further. It goes
No, it does
straight.
not.
And then, cuts across like here or something. Oh, come on. You know, we shouldn't have done that yet, but let's go ahead and. You know, it's been so long since I played the game.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about, Socom. Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Where's the beds?
Oh shit.
Two times in a row. Yeah, like we should just go ahead and start getting the green tanks in here. I remember if we use this.
But see, I feel like that's too bright of a color, you know.
Yeah, but it's the only green.
Not really. Unless I'm gonna use like this color. Use this.
I said we just use this one. I actually like this one. Because back in the day in Socom 2, it kind of was a color like that.
Yeah, I feel like you're making the towers a little bit too small.
I'll make them bigger. I'm just seeing what kind of design.
I'd say it should be like something like this. 1, 2, 3. 2, 1, 2, 3. 1.
Maybe take, let's see.
Wait, do you think we should do it like this?
More square like?
Yeah.
I say let's just see, let's add just the walls. Keep it the same. Just make it bigger. What did we do last time?
I don't remember if we did last time, really.
I like that. Because the reason why I say that is because then when we get our ladder and shit up there.
I can easily move over further towards the center, honestly. Wait, no, that'll work.
We need better floors for up here.
see. Okay.
Something like that.
There you go.
Whoa, what are you doing with that over there?
I'm making it just like that one.
Yeah, you went the wrong way. I know it's been a long time, but look. The green tanks are connected. You're building that where the yellow crane is right here. And the box room is right here. That other green tank should be right here. Yeah, like somewhere right here.
What are you thinking? This one right here needs to be back further. That one right there needs to be out.
Bounce. Yours is in the wrong spot completely.
No, I'm telling you, yours is in the wrong spot.
Now, oh, look. You need to go to Google and look up the map. Just the map itself. But these bins.
No, I promise you. I promise you. Okay.
We need to get this.
Like, I swear to God, this one right here is up, supposed to be up further than that one.
I wouldn't do that.
I'm trying to tell you, man.
No, this is the one. Look, dude, come on, seriously. Look. Look. When you walk behind the tank and you're really close to the wall, and you're standing back here, and you walk around and the bomb plant's right here, and then the other tank is right here, because then the terrorist spawn is straight in front of me. Where I would be standing right next to this. And then if you turn right, you're going down in this tunnel.
See, I'm thinking, like, this right here is the seal spawn. That's what you got me thinking over here.
This is the seal spawn. And then you walk to the right.
Oh, my goodness.
And then you walk to the right. Look. And then the other tank will be, like, right around here. And then there'd be a box or something, like, right here. And right here. Yeah, let me see. Is there boxes? Yeah. Like, we'll just go ahead and...
Honey, babe. Come here for me. I'll tell you what I'm thinking.
Okay, but look. Stop thinking and just do it. Look. Look.
Yeah, but you're gonna do it wrong if you do it. I'm telling you. I'm right here.
Look.
And we're gonna get halfway through it. Then you're gonna realize, like, oh, fuck. Boss is right.
No, do you not remember... jumping on these boxes from right here?
No, I remember what you said. I know what you're saying.
Okay.
Listen, if you listen to me for 1 second, okay, 1 fucking second, alright? What I'm thinking is, what I had the impression of was this right here was the seal spawn, like, the actual spawn. And this right here was the bomb plant, alright? This right here was the bomb plant. And if you remember right, this one tower over here was back further. Back further than the other one. And I was thinking you went this way. And the crane was right here. Alright? But the crane was right here. And he went around. And this
the crane is right there, but right you need to look up some videos or something.
Right here in the middle. And then this right here is where you pick up the bomb.
Hey, do you remember last time we had this conversation too?
And I was right, too.
No, you weren't. No, you weren't.
I was right. You're definitely wrong.
Nuh-uh. But come on, let's put this floor here. Seriously, you'll see. Like,
You're
that's
gonna
what.
see, I'm telling you. I'm right.
Like, this wall.
Goodness.
This wall really does need to come out a little bit more.
Oh my God. I'm telling you, you're doing it wrong. Like I'm actually being serious right now. You're wrong.
Okay, bounce and build yours over there.
You not believe me?
No, I know. I definitely don't believe you. Because I have the map right in front of my face. But like I said, we haven't played this in forever. So I definitely would understand why you wouldn't.
We'll see. And another way, then, I honestly think you're wrong again. Because if you think about it, the left tank, which would be this one in this case, how you're thinking, would be behind. Because this one right here would be behind the right tank. Because I remember you have to climb up this ladder right here. You had to climb up this ladder, then you come around, and you had to run this way.
We just need to figure out where this tank is definitely going to be, like, somewhere right in here. What was... Just help me build this tank right here, and you'll see.
See, listen, I know what you're saying, like I understand what you're saying. What I was thinking was that like there was one tank right here. And then there was like a tank right here.
Yeah, but the crane
I
wasn't
understand.
by the tanks. It was across from them.
Yeah, I know what you're saying. Like I thought there was a tank here and there was a tank there. And you went up a little bit, like you went along the side of the wall, like that you're really close to. And he went over here towards the box room and he took a left and the crane was right there. He got up on the crane and he stepped out a couple more things and there was a pile of boxes there. He went around them. The tunnel was up here along with the satchel. And then you took this curve out over here and you
One,
took
two,
you ended
three,
up
four,
placing this
five.
one.
Whoa, what the heck?
You're off on this one, yeah, so you've got to hit yourself. And then three, and then one.
What, like this?
You just... Yeah, like that.
Yeah, see, dude.
But like, do
It
you understand
definitely.
what I was getting at though?
Yeah, but you see where we're at now, right?
Yeah, but
You
if you do it
know
this
that
way.
this tank needs to be about right here, though, because this box was here, and then there was a box on the side of this tank, because the tank was back a little bit.
You know, 'cause there's like a little archway you can like lay here and snipe out.
Yeah, so we need to.
It's like you'd be like hugging the tank in a way.
We're gonna have to move that back. Damn.
That or you could shoot like through the boxes in the tank, like right, like there's like a little crack. See, the way you, I feel like you're thinking is that the plant is like right here, like where I'm standing now.
Yep, that's, yep.
But then if you go straight ahead, the mercenary spawn is be back here.
Yeah, straight ahead. Where do you go? I don't know where you went. So yeah, let's build this tank.
This wall right here, all up.
We gotta get rid of these now. Damn.
Did I just destroy these, all these pillars right here? Or what?
Yeah, it's been so long since I played, and it's like I gotta get all the controls back.
Give me a second. I'm about to look this map up. www.google.com. Crossfire map. A map. Socom. What Socom are we doing off of? Confrontation or what?
I didn't really care. I was more or less basing on Socom too, since it won the poll.
I found a map. Oh my goodness. Yeah, see, I'm right. The plant. I'm looking at this map right here.
Dude, it doesn't matter. You're just twisted. Like, you're twisted up, just like how I was when you said it a certain way. It'll fall out. We both know what map we're in. It doesn't matter if the map's on this side or on that side. We're just you're just turned around. You know what I'm saying? Like, look at the lines. Is what I'm saying. The outside of the map.
Like, what map are you looking at? Like, does it, like, show, like, the tunnel systems, too, underneath? Like, I got, like, one map of the layout of the map and, like, all the objects. And then there's another map of, like, all the objects, like, beside it.
Yeah, how it looks all weird. Where it says SOCOM fans?
No, mine don't say SOCOM fans. I'll just send you the picture of the one I have. I'm looking at it. Fuck, that hurt. I couldn't crack a knuckle. I just like about broke my fingers trying to crack a knuckle, honey badger.
I've done that before. Damn.
Did you ever look at that picture I sent you earlier?
Yeah, I saw it. What picture did you send me? Hold on, let's just get this layout out and you'll know where we're at after that. Like, seriously. I still feel like we should have moved it more this way. Damn it. It needs to be more this way. The angle isn't right.
Yeah, there's really not that big of an angle in it.
Yeah,
Wait,
it
which
needs
one are you thinking about moving? This one right here?
right where I'm standing on. It needs to be moved just to here. Like the last piece needs to be like right here, where I'm
So
standing.
it's gonna be two. Then make this out two like this. Oof, is it? I'd say it's about right.
But it's not. And
But
it'll
if you
mess
move
up.
two of this way, you ain't got like that much space. I'll be back. I'm gonna take this.
All right.
There's a creeper on anything. I'm about to knock it off here. Yeah, I'll be back.
Oh, dang.
Yeah.
What's up?
What you doing?
Standing
Just chilling, huh? Oh, man. Goodness. What can we
the
do?
tanks might need to be a little bit bigger.
Told you. I told you a lot of stuff, man.
You
You've
didn't
been
tell me
listening.
shit.
Boy, I don't want to hear it. I told you a lot. You just ignored me. But this is some good shit, Honey Badger, right here, man. Put that back. Keep my stash hidden. Honey Badger, honestly, I still feel like this tower right here should be over this way.
No, that one's perfect. Because that's how it was, yeah, that's how skinny it was right here. This one could be moved forward just to like to here, but the same. Just a little bit bigger. That's all it needs to be, is a little bit
I mean,
bigger.
I was just telling you my opinion, but it don't have to change.
Look at this over here. Waiting.
I'm doing something, man. What do you mean, what am I doing? I'm doing nothing, I'm chilling. Goodness. You're already starting on the tunnels? Can I
No,
ask you
I'm.
something? Why is there, I was gonna ask, why is there different starting here, but then when I realized.
What?
Like, I was underneath, and I was gonna ask, like, why is there different stone back here? And then I realized that there were the stairs.
Yeah.
You know what I feel like we should have, like, made the floor out of?
What?
Oh man, I just dropped it. Give me a second. Could you? I think we should have made it out of this for some reason. See, I feel like we should have made it out of that so we'd like have stairs to match it, you know?
Here, I ain't changing it now. Hell no. Matter of fact, I think I'm gonna take a break and then get back at it.
Like, are you gonna exit the Minecraft world off or what?
Yeah, just, yeah, watch some YouTube or something.
Dude, you should watch a Joe Dirt tutorial.